Now, as you can see, the curry started to bubble a lot, and when it gets to more and more bubble popping up, the chef now is almost ready to serve. He's topping some freshly chopped coriander just to give you the depth into the curry. We are serving this as a takeaway, so we'll put it in a container. And here we are. And we put a bit more coriander on the top, and there we go. We just showed you how to make a chicken madras. Once again, thank you for watching the video. Thank you.